Dream Valley and Wooty. I think any investor spends so much money, it's not easy. The results start coming after 10 years, 12 years, 5 years. Owner's dream is the people should come out and enjoy. And they are sharing their dreams with millions of people, and that's the beautiful part. I think earning the money is one thing, enjoying your money is another thing. And you can work so hard 5 days in a week, why not 2 days spend the best time of your life and enjoy yourself? If you see internationally, you travel around the world, you come to know a lot of people spend a lot of time on golf because the life becomes so hectic. They want to just start spending time with themselves. I think 95% the course is ready, still waiting for 100%. Another couple of months it will be ready, and I have no doubt this will be one of the best courses in the country.
Dear sports lovers and lovers of good life from Hyderabad, Namaskar and very good afternoon. I can witness this beautiful lush green landscape along with all-time favorite cricket legend Kapil Dev, who in association with Dream Valley Project has come up with some new idea of Golf Villa Project. And where there is Kapil Dev, there is cricket, and now there is golf as well. Jahan Kapil Dev ji hain, wahan cricket aur golf hai, aur wahan bahut sare sawal bhi hain. So, sir, I would like to begin with cricket and golf together. What do you find a similarity between cricket and golf?
I think nothing one can say similar, but sports is a sport, so every sports have little bit part and parcel of each other's sports. It's eye-hand coordination basically, which is required for all the sports.
And sir, about Hyderabad, what is your say on Hyderabad as a brand, as a golf community, as an investment?
I think it's growing. Hyderabad always a very, very talented people, but just I feel now I want to see some golfer come out and start winning the national trophies and go and play internationally, because the talent wise what I've seen in cricket, there is no shortage of that. And I hope if you give facilities like this Wooty golf course and other golf courses, it will be a culture. Once the good culture come out, you will produce good golfers also.
And how is your association with Dream Valley been?
Well, I think any company come out and try to do something as big as that, we just met, and I start liking their ideas, and they want to plan not only one this Wooty golf course, they are coming out with the other golf courses also. So it's a great thing. You can't get involved with everybody, but sometime do dil mil jate hain, so that work everything. I think met the owners, they're wonderful people, smart people, and you said why not, we can work together.
So sir, also like are they intending or planning to produce more golfers in the form of through academies?
I think plan is like that, but first most important thing is this golf course Wooty where we are sitting. If they do a great job and people come out and give their views, if they feel happy about that, then the second step. Yes, I personally feel if you want to promote golf in the country, you have to have a lot of golf ranges where people come out and practice. But I think one have to say practice up to one stage, but you come out and play the golf is another experience. I think it's an experience which not many people have seen that, and I wish if these type of golf courses start coming out, people can enjoy. And the IT hub and IT people anyway like to use their brain more than a common person.
That is very correctly said and experienced. So have you gone through a real-time experience in Ooty?
Oh yes, it's beautiful. Still, I think 95% the course is ready, still waiting for 100%. Another couple of months it will be ready, and I have no doubt this will be one of the best courses in the country.
Okay, sir. Hyderabad has got its, the study says that it has got its own club of millennials and billionaires. So is this lifestyle along with golf, life spaces rather, along with golf club is something that announces the arrival of these millennials, billionaires to the world?
I don't know, because I don't look at the financial side, but I look at more people can make a billion and millions, why not? They should enjoy the life. And if you see internationally, you travel around the world, you come to know a lot of people spend a lot of time on golf because the life becomes so hectic. They want to just start spending time with themselves.
What is this concept of life spaces, living spaces with huge golf or say golf plot based villas?
I think if you have to have such a big golf course, 150 odd acres, you have to generate some money, and only way you can generate some money to continue this sport is have a villas, have a clubhouse, time sharing apartment where people can come and play, and a lot of foreigners come. Actually, if you make a good golf course, a lot of Chinese, Japanese, Korean, people come in a private plane, play and go back. I think it become a destination. So that's what I look for. And otherwise, running the golf course is not so easy. It's very tough. It's difficult. But if you can have that selling the plots and selling the apartment, it makes sense to run the game also.
So it's difficult and it's very typical to maintain such sports.
But best part is like when you make money, why not spend and enjoy your money? And there can't be a better place when you see golf course all around, greenery, yeah, and the water and the big trees and open space, which is another way of living.
Yes, this is definitely. So that is what a Dream Villa is coming up. I think it's a golf project, which is where you enjoy your life at the most at highest peak, I think. Because yes, you are around with green lush grass and...
I think earning the money is one thing, enjoying your money is another thing. And you can work so hard 5 days in a week, why not 2 days spend the best time of your life and enjoy yourself?
Yes, definitely. And that's the great news, good news for Hyderabad. Thanks to Dream Valley and thanks to the legend, Mr. Kapil.
Not me, I think to...
No, you are someone who will encourage it, and people like everybody who loves the sport will love you. So yeah, this is an association where people, it will attract always to all of us.
But I think end of the day, I would say Dream Valley and Ooty, I think any investor spends so much money, it's not easy. The results start coming after 10 years, 12 years, 5 years. But first you have to have a heart to spend the money and then start expecting people can come and enjoy their dream. In fact, owner's dream is the people should come out and enjoy. And they are sharing their dreams with millions of people, and that's beautiful part.
All right. That's a good news again. And in the end, I would like you to suggest something to the players, those who are in golf, for India and for Hyderabad.
I think I just want to say, youngster, if you give them opportunity, you will produce a good golfer. Like, I would like they should come out and practice hard, make a life out of that and enjoy themselves. You should be passionate about whatever you're doing. If you're passionate about playing golf, then play with that purpose. Yes, one day I want to be number one golfer in the world.
Thank you so much, sir, for your time. And I think India has a very good future for golfers, at least. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh. not a great shot, but it's a beautiful place. I'm at Booty Golf Club. Never you're going to get it. Experience anywhere else apart from this. Weather par excellence. Everything is fantastic. It's just need good company, that's all. You can have my company. Welcome, play with me. Booty Golf Club.